At ICE, we've been thinking about how to improve planning, design and delivery of modern infrastructure using a systems approach.